Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to find your port number of your local MySQL server. So I'll be showing you 2 to 4 ways how you can find this. So let's get started. So the first way is just open your command prompt. So just go to search and type cmd, you'll be getting the command prompt, and in the command prompt you need to run this particular command. So it's going to be MySQL hyphen u, this is going to be your username. My username is root by default, hyphen p. So you need to just run this command and hit enter. And after this, you need to enter your password. So it's going to be, I will enter my password and I hit enter. So after this, you will be getting the MySQL shell over here. And when this, you need to execute the command select at port with a semicolon and hit enter. So by this way, we will be getting the port number on which our MySQL server is currently running. So if you aren't sure about your username and this particular method doesn't work, what you can do is I will just now go to search again and I will type MySQL. I'll be having this MySQL command line client. Just click that. It is the exact same thing, but this won't ask the root username. Okay. So it will just ask you the password. So if you just know the password, you can just enter that and you can do the exact same thing. It's going to be select at port, hit enter. You'll be getting the exact same thing. And the next way is going to be, if this two ways doesn't work, what you're doing is you need to go to your local disk C and you need to go to program data. I think this program data folder will be hidden by default. So you need to go to view and you need to check on this hidden items. So if I uncheck it, program data is gone, right? So you need to like go to view and check this hidden items and you'll be having this program data folder. Double click it and in that you'll be having a MySQL folder. Go inside that. And you need to go to MySQL server, the server version. And inside this, you will be having the my. There will be a folder, like a file known as my. Just select it and right click on that and give open with Visual Studio Code. Okay. I think I won't recommend you to open with Notepad because I think it causes some changes. I will always get better to open with Visual Studio Code, or if you have Notepad++, I will go with Visual Studio Code. So this is that particular file, my.ini. And in this, just give Control F. You'll be having this find or search option available. Just type port and you'll be getting these things, but those aren't necessary. You can just click on this AB icon over here, or you can just like use a down arrow. So here you'll be having the port number, the exact same thing 3306 that we got in our command line. Same thing. If the first two ways doesn't work, you can try this out. And in case if you're using MySQL workbench, you can find the port number by, you'll be having your connection instance, right? This local instance. So you can just right click and give on edit connection. And here you'll be having the port, same thing everywhere. Okay, so these are the some of the ways you can find your port number of your local MySQL server. So I hope you would have found this video useful. I have also done many other tutorials in MySQL queries, MongoDB, Node.js, React.js, C, C++, Java, Python, software engineering diagrams. So do check the playlist of my channel. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.